Hi everyone, my name is Ryan Pierce and I am here to show off my phase one project. I'd like to throw a shout out to Bo Brockman, other known as Robert Brockman. He was my partner on this project for my phase one at Flatiron School. This is kind of the culmination of what we learned through vanilla JavaScript in our, short 3 weeks that we had. So to show off, we decided to create an identity generator. And so this accesses a third-party API that can give you random user information that's kind of a fake identity that you can use for signing up for websites or whatever you need it for. So to start, we can create an identity. And here we can see that four identities were made in this instance. And if you don't like any of this info, you can actually edit it yourself. So if I wanted to edit it, I could say Sandra at gmail.com. Oop. And we have it so that if you move off of it, it gets rid of the thing. So it is Sandra at gmail.com. Careful not to move off. I'll hit save changes and it got saved there. You can remove any that you want. You can create some more identities that push the others to the bottom and create some more. Or I can clear any of the identities that I don't want. Another thing is we have a seed here. So if I save that and I clear the identities, but I like that one seed, I can paste it here and I can once again see that specific seed that was generated for me. Let's see some more identities. And this was just a cool, quick website that me and Bo put together using vanilla JavaScript and what we kind of learned in those first 3 weeks. So I hope you like our first phase one project. And I hope if you have any questions, feel free to put them down in the comments below. Thank you for checking out my phase one project. Again, a huge shout out to Bo for being such a great partner during this. And if you enjoyed it, check out any of my other projects. Thank you so much. Have a good one.